Well, Talo for lover and hello. I'm back here in Parliament this first week of March, and you know we've got another busy week ahead of us here in Wellington. This last weekend I spoke at the graduation for the Chiropractic College of New Zealand, and there were 43 graduates, and we had hundreds there celebrating the success and achievements of those graduands. Having a college like this in my electorate has been a real blessing, and the work that they do in the health sector, and not just here in New Zealand but across the world, is to be really admired. And you know, it was a real honour and a privilege for me as the local MP to be there during their graduation ceremony. I also attended the Warriors game on Sunday, the first game of the season. Sadly, during the replay of the grand final, the Warriors went down again by 6 points. But I'm sure that the Warriors will come back, and look forward to them pushing through to the final series. Sadly for the Blues, they lost their second match this year, and they now go off to South Africa for some pretty tough matches over there. And I just hope that they manage to get a win or two while they're away in the Republic. Last weekend I also attended the Oranga Festival, a cultural festival in the Oranga community in my electorate, and you know, that was full of colour and dance and ceremony and also some very good food. Now in Parliament we have recently announced our welfare reforms, and as Chair of the Social Services Committee, really looking forward to those being introduced to Parliament later this month and working through with our committee to bring about the implementation of these new reforms. The reforms, of course, will focus on getting people back to work. Those that can work should work, but also supporting those that are in need, particularly our youth who require some assistance with budgeting, assistance, particularly those young mothers, assistance with parenting programs, budgeting, as well as work and training programs. Another exciting initiative that we're releasing is in the ultra-fast broadband rollout across our country. Our government is spending $1.65 billion. $1.65 billion. That's quite a substantial amount for the rollout of broadband. And one of the huge benefits of that, of course, is the education of our children, enabling them to access broadband, to access information and knowledge from around the world, and to communicate in their classrooms. Finally, I just want to say that if you're wondering why I'm wearing this lei, is that this Saturday is Pasifika Festival. That one large festival, the largest festival of its kind in New Zealand and around the world, where 225,000 people come together to celebrate not just Pasifika culture and dance and festivities, but also the culture of New Zealand. So I'm looking forward to being there on Saturday with the Prime Minister, as well as some of my parliamentary colleagues and friends and family. 2 o'clock, we will be walking around for a couple of hours, talking to the people that will be at Pasifika Festival. So if you can make it, we look forward to seeing you out at Pasifika Festival this Saturday afternoon. Wish you well. Soi fua, mai e manuia.